5 most common excuses why a man is unfaithful. The question is repeated in meetings of friends, in the coffee machine of the office and even in the psychologist's office, why is a man unfaithful? However, behind that question a thousand hypotheses appear. Is he unfaithful because he does not care about his partner? Because of lack of sex? Because his nature leads him to that? A study of the social network Second Love, where the infidels seek a partner, exposed the 5 most common excuses among men to justify infidelity. For those who think cheating is a physical matter, the report noted that only 8% of cheaters betrayed their partner for sexual attraction. 1. The man feels that he is not important for his partner. Feeling important and considered by another person is not only a feminine need but they are also the ones who need it, highlights the study made by the social network and adds that several unfaithful men assured that it is necessary for women to show that he is the most important in their life so that he feels safe. 2. Money is not everything, but how it helps. At this point, Second Love points to the economic issue as one of the main engines of male deception. When there are money problems, the man feels threatened, if he is the breadwinner, and his self-esteem is considerably affected, says the report and adds the testimony of an unfaithful. When we were bad economically, I felt that instead to support me I was sunk. In that sense, he explains that his other partner did not talk about money and that allowed him to escape reality. 3. Accused of serial unfaithful. My wife takes for granted that I cheat her all the time, she accuses me without any reason, is the phrase most heard by those who fall into this category. Thus, the social network maintains that if he is falsely accused, it can lead to committing an infidelity without having planned it, since it will be accused anyway. 4. He wants to show his wife that they are unhappy. Most men find it difficult to identify what their needs are, but they find it more difficult to express them, so they fall into a parallel relationship as an escape, says the study. This explains why the man who has the most difficulty expressing his feelings is more likely to seek a parallel relationship and jeopardize the marriage. 5. Stress, lethal weapon. Escaping reality and hiding in a parallel relationship is the 5th point that highlights the survey. As he explains, the current pace of life, the obligations, and daily stress make the man prefer to fall into an adventure to escape the routine and thus alleviate daily tensions. Source, https://tn.com.ar. Don't forget to click on the top right of this video or the link in the description below and download my free ebooks. To learn more about 5 most common excuses why a man is unfaithful, please subscribe to this channel, share this video with others, like it, and download the book free by clicking the link in the description below and please let us know your opinions in the comments section below.